मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई योर वैशाली मैम वेलकम यू वंस अगेन इन एल्केमी ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल्स क्लास 2 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 1 कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन सम्स राइट. सो नाउ टुडे वी विल डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 2 व्हिच इज फ्रॉम दैट चैप्टर नंबर 2 नंबर्स अप टू 1000 From which we are going to do the place value and the face value and the precedence and the successor numbers. Precedence and successor numbers nothing means that just before and after number. You are learned in the first standard what is before number and what is after number that we are going to learn. Alright. So my first number is 253. So what is the precedence number of 253 means you have to focus on 1's place number, right? So the precedence of 253 is 252 and the successor of 253 is after number 254, right? Today, make it clear the concept of this precedence and successor number. Now, next number is 536. So, we will check the number at 1's place. So, before in 376, the number which is at 1's place is 6. So, we will write the before number which is precedence number of 376 is 375, right? And successor of 376 is 377. Okay. Now moving forward to the next number, which is 540. Now, if I will see 540, so the number, now I have to check the both number, 10's place and 1's place also. So, the precedence number of 40 is 39, right? So, we will write the 100 place same as it is and 539. Now, next, 539, 540 and the successor is 541. Now, next, 499. So, the precedence of 499 is 498. Okay. And successor of 499, 500. Correct. Now, 691. So, which is the before number of 1? That is 0. So, I will write 690 and successor of 691 is 692. Now next number is 100. So which number comes before 100? Which is the precedence of 100? Yes, 99 and successor of 100 is 101. Now next is 742. Now again I will see the number which is at 1's place. 742. So I will write 740 same. And so precedence of 2 is 1. So 741. And the successor number of 742 is 743. Now our next number is 877. So precedence of 877, what comes before 7? 6, right? So 876 and the successor is 878. Now the last, which is 933. So the precedence of 933 is 932 and successor is 934. So this we have done. Now moving forward, we will do the place value and the place value. Now place value, which tells us the place, whether it is 100, 10s or 1s, and face value means the same digit. You have to write the face value whenever they have asked about the face value. Write the place value and face value of the underlined digit. In this digit, the digit which is underlined, we have to tell for that. We have to write for it. This is the column of place value. This is the column of face value. First is 657. So they have asked about the digit 5. So place value is, I am telling 650. So I will write here 5050 as a place value and face value will remain same, which is 5. Okay. Now 936. For which digit they have asked about? The number which is at 100 place. So 900 and the face value will same, which is 9. Now next 488. So they have asked about the ones place, the digit which is at ones place. So ones place 88. So 8 place value also same and face value also remain same, 88. Now next is 769. They have asked for the digit is 6. Okay. So 69. I will write 6060 and place face value remain same digit, which is 6. 592. So 500, I will write 500 and the face value will remain same of the underlined digit, which is 5. Now next 888, the place value and face value again remain the same as a number, it is at ones place. 135, right? So I will write here 100 and the face value remains 1. Now the last one is 230. So 200 and the face value will the underlined digit, which is 2. Always make it clear. Don't confuse between the place value and face value. Place value which shows the place of the digit. Now as you know, three numbers 769, this is at 100 HTO, 100 tens ones. Okay, write out if you are having any doubt. So write down HTO for writing the place and write down the place value, and face value means nothing which shows the same digit or same number. Okay students, I hope you have understood very well the revision of this both the concept. Till then, we'll see you in the next class. Thank you students and have a nice day.